Spinner Benz, Whopper with a Chopper, Young and Ace, and Fast Money Goon, Who I Smoke. I gotta be honest with you, I don't know who any of these people are. However, so many of you guys have been saying, when are you going to react to this? Not, can you react to this? When are you going to react to this? Like, it is inevitable. It is Bruno Fernandes, it is Thanos, it is inevitable that this happens. So I guess they were right because it's happening right now. I don't know why, but when enough people say, when are you reacting to that? Oh, I've just got everyone to say that now, haven't I? Well, you know, inevitability is exactly that. So that's exactly what I'm going to do. I'm going to find out who these people are right now. Well, I'm already liking what I'm hearing.
And I miss you. And now I wonder if I could.
Vanessa Carlton. One of the most legendary songs of my youth. A Thousand Miles Remix. It says it right there in the description. And suddenly, I think I'm understanding where all the requests came from. Okay, well, I wasn't expecting that at all. I'm very interested to hear how they turn that into a beat, because I felt like the drop was just about to come for a pause there. Let me take it back a little bit. I thought it was all going to be from that old traditional shit, but no.
When I see you, I'ma push your shit back, boy. Chopper get to spin through your set, we don't fight, boy. 12 paramedics couldn't save your fucking life, boy. Rod K dead and he never coming back, boy.
Well, this changed. This changed right now. I was like, oh, this beat sounds great. Oh, wow, this is pretty violent. Okay. Right. Okay. Oh, I mean, he's talking, you know, I always get shocked when the specifics come into it. Violent music is violent music, but when the specifics get into it, shocking, man. It is shocking.
When I see you, I'ma push your shit back, boy. Chopper get to spin through your set, we don't fight, boy. 12 paramedics couldn't save your fucking life, boy. Rod K dead and he never coming back, boy. We gon' treat this bitch like a match, how we strike. Let his ass in the street, this the end of your life, boy. Last thing your ass see a flashlight and it's mic, bro. These niggas soft as hell, all these niggas, they just act hard. I'ma shoot this bitch when I motherfucking see you. I don't go nowhere without my motherfucking heat, cool.
What does Vanessa Carlton think of this? I mean, she was just sliding down the street on a piano, minding her business all these years ago, and now these lads are talking about, well, they're talking about some horrible shit. The beat's good, though.
Boy, stand your ass, see a flashlight and it's mic, bro. These niggas soft as hell, all these niggas, they just act hard. I'ma shoot this bitch when I motherfucking see you. I don't go nowhere without my motherfucking heat, cool. Smoking on Lil Peter, I was smoking Trey D2. Free my nigga Max till they motherfucking free you. Knock a nigga out, boy, you can get your ass beat too. Lil Ho, you tripping, baby girl, I don't need you. You could walk 1,000 miles and I still don't wanna see you. I got the whole city scared, these niggas know what we do. Who I smoke, baby, who I smoke, who Dinky, who I smoke, Lil Nas. And now I wonder, what I upset, got a low, I told her drop.
I mean, are those people that he killed? Is that what he just said? What you guys got me into here?
Baby, who I smoke? Dinky, who I smoke? Lana, and now I wonder. What a upset, got a low, I told her drop that. FNSP, one in the head, ain't got a kite back. No, I'm smoking gin and one thing, and just can't get them back. And it's flat, back to back. Who the block was double back? My killer make his face go, that's one thing by queso. I spit a game, but you know that shit a case closed. One of them dead boys to say, all I do is say go.
I mean, these guys are quite skilled, like the flow's good, rhyme schemes are decent. I'm just finding the whole thing is shocking, but it's so difficult to process because of the beat. I mean, this could have been any sort of rap track and it would still be mad because of the beat, but I gotta be honest, I wasn't mentally prepared for this.
Drop a op, drop a thot, any minute, my I'm on a rocket when I travel, I'm pistol packing in you. I was lurking on his page and I caught him lacking in you. We let out shots, he got shot and went live. I'm just thinking like, fuck, man, that bitch ain't died. When they diss on 2 times, we gon' spend a few times. Glock 2-3 for 2-3, let all rhyme till you die. Jump out that shit with sweet till we find out the drop. Find out where that boy working and boy clock the mind. Who I smoke, baby, who I smoke, Dinky, who I smoke, Lana.
Jesus fucking Christ. I mean, did I just hear that right? Are they just bragging about the ops that they killed and the specifics of the situations while over that beat? That's one of the maddest things I've ever seen, if I'm being honest with you. An outrageously disrespectful track. A mad beat and a mad video. Thought it was going in a very different direction at first. Thought we were just going to be here for a bit of light-hearted laughs. No, we're not here for that. Alright. Well, I need a minute now. I need a minute to pray. Honestly, that was like somebody just fucking hit me in the head with a spade. I don't know what just happened. I don't know what just happened at all. Spinner Benz, Wobble the Chopper, Young and Ace, Fast Money Goon, Who I Smoke. Well, I'm not going to not know who those guys are now. Oh, I know who those guys are now, is another way of saying that. You could say it like Yoda or say it a normal way. I definitely know who they are now because they made one of the maddest things I ever heard. Alright, well, I guess that's it. I mean, it's a reaction. I know that much. I'll catch you all very soon, alright? Peace and love.